Well, hello there. My name is Rob, and I created World of Solitaire. In this video, I am going to show you how to play one-handed solitaire. If you want to refer to the rules or watch this video while playing, simply go to the bottom right corner and click on the blue question mark. So the goal of one-handed solitaire is to move all the cards to the right foundation spot. To do this, you look at the four cards that are laid up on the tableau. You're looking at the bottom card and the top card. If they're the same suit, you can move the middle two cards to the foundation. If the bottom and top card are the same rank, you can move all four to the foundation. Here, the bottom and top card don't have the same suit or the same rank, so I can click the stock to get another card. Now here, I have the five of diamonds and the seven of diamonds, so they're the same suit, so I can move the middle two cards to the foundation. Now you have to have at least four cards here to do anything. So I can click the stock to get another card. All right, these two aren't the same rank or suit, so I can click to get another one. All right, these two are the same suit, so I can drag these to the right. Get another card. Now here, the top and bottom card are the same rank, so I can move all four to the foundation. And then I can get four more cards. Again, top and bottom card are the same suit, so I can move the middle two cards to the foundation. You can also just click or right-click on the middle card to move it. If you can move all the cards to the foundation, you win. Well, I hope this video was useful, and I hope you have fun playing. Bye!